Viewers, the latest news about Tigray region is that several sources are claiming that Yemne Nagoush killed in Tigray. Viewers, Yemne Nagoush was a founder of anti-TPLF Fankel movement. Viewers, Fankel movement is a party. He was a very vocal critic of Tigray People Liberation Front. Because Tigray People Liberation Front accused him of being on the payroll of Eritrea. Yemne Nagoush was very critical of Debretsion Gebremichael of Tigray People Liberation Front policies. In July 2020, Yemne Nagoush claimed that Tigray People Liberation Front was making preparation to wage war against Addis Ababa and Asmara. This statement he gave in July 2020 and the war started in November 2020. The Debretsion Gebremichael and other leaders, they openly accused him of being on payroll of Asmara. Viewers, several sources are claiming that Yemne Nagoush has been killed in assassination attempt in Ethiopia's Tigray region. Viewers, no any video, no pictures of this incident shared, but several sources are claiming that Yemne Nagoush was killed in Ethiopia's Tigray region. So viewers, this is the latest update. For more latest update, please subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.